Hey, Coach, congratulations on the win. When you look at Terrence Mann and you look at his just maturity throughout the season, it seems like he's really playing with a lot of confidence, a lot of maturity, but also fluidity in the offense. What does that attest to as far as what are you seeing in practice that we're now seeing on the floor?
Well, I just think our player development group has done a great job. You know, like I said, with Kenny Atkinson and Chauncey and Dante Jones, you know, Sean Fine's done a great job, you know, with his, you know, with T-man shooting. His shot has changed. And I'm just putting in the work every single day. You know, those guys playing 4-on-4, 5-on-5, being to compete every single day. And then just, you know, like I said, he's having the confidence of being able to play out the basketball and just be, you know, the player that he is, just slashing to the basket, you know, offensive rebounds, rebounding, pushing the break. So just having a lot in this game and now being able to play with confidence as well has took him to another level.
Terrence Mann has really come on strong in the last several games. What have you seen with him in practice, and what have you seen just in him as far as being on the floor, as far as the fluidity of the offense, being able to slash to the basket and things of that nature?
Just being aggressive. You know, he's coming out, getting downhill, attacking the paint, making plays for himself and others. And, you know, with him, it's starting with his defense, coming out, breaking energy, getting in passing lanes, rebounding. And, you know, he's just giving us a spark off that bench.
Why earlier talked about just your defense and your energy. How much fun are you having out there and just bringing that energy and bringing what they need to the team, especially with the fluidity that you have with the offense now?
Yeah, I mean, a lot of fun. You know, being able to do what I do, be long, be aggressive, you know, guard, you know, other teams' best players, guard shooters. I'm guarding all types of positions, so that, and I have fun with that, so. Just being me and doing what I do, being active, bringing energy to the team.